Hello, this unit provides an overview of the different kinds of sentences and their precise syntactic structure in PDE. In the virtual session, we will see how sentences can be identified and kept apart. We will look at simple and multiple major sentences, and we will discuss the phenomenon of ellipses. If you don't know where to start, use the question sheet as default guidance. Its hyperlinks and video links may be of substantial help. The Mastery Worksheet is a dynamic multiple-choice task about the English sentence which, after the virtual session, should be easy to pass. And the practical, as usual in syntax, exhibits data ready for analysis, where in this unit the identification of sentences and clauses constitute the focus. Not an easy unit, but manageable.